It was a great turnout for the annual PSJA ISD College Night held at the Pharr Events Center recently. Hundreds of students and parents met with representatives from various universities and higher education institutions.
This is a great opportunity where we have them engage and start networking. This program pretty much targets our high school seniors. And of course, we invite everybody from our district to participate because it's never too early to start networking with colleges and universities regarding their post-secondary education.
If you're involved, if you get internships, you know, we're going to have the Department of Career Services where you can go apply for internships, and they can help you in so many ways.
I came mostly to attend to talk to UTSA. I've been hearing really good things about the nursing program. My cousin went there, and she's already a registered nurse at one of the hospitals at San Antonio, so I would like to do what she did and follow in her footsteps.
They came to the right place to find answers to their questions. Representatives inform students about their programs, tuition, and financial aid options. When applying to college, the earlier you start the process, the better. Deadlines for admissions, housing, and financial aid approach quickly.
Coming to this event is going to help students stay on top of these deadlines.
Juniors and seniors, if you weren't able to make it to college night, be sure to visit your school's Go Center to make the transition from high school to college.